You always know it's going to be a good video when you start with a cast iron pan.
What in the Kentucky Fried Crack Rock is going on here?